Employment and execution, with the emphasis on execution.